Ta-da!
No trailer for you. Next.
It's a bruiser. Check out all that ice I just scraped off.
I still haven't noticed anything different about the Bronco.
Killed me. Oh, I'm leaving that. We're gonna see if we can just crawl over that, huh? Somebody put the big chunk of crap in the way. I wonder why we haven't gone this way. Stuck in my finger. Stuck in those areas of the board that can take it. Staying clear on the back, huh?
I just did a wheelie up that.
I just thought I'd go in this way.
Something's going on over here.
Apparently Dad's ammo and gun sells bombs. Holy shit. What are you up to, man? Oh, mama.
Gotta go to the pot store and get our A driver.
There she is. She's waiting for us.
Lady's coming out of the jewelry store.
This thing is just awesome. Those places you can't even walk. Just incredible. The tires be pretty good too. If you guys rock out in the snow and mud, I recommend these frickin' boggers made by RC 4-Wheel Drive. But the foams that come in them are garbage. They taco if you have any kind of weight to your truck. So you're gonna have to get like the extreme crawler foams made by Crazy Crawler, I think. We'll have to post a picture of the stickers. This is epic.
Getting out of the truck. I guess Turd's gonna drive the Bronco, but he still needs a road dog. At least he has somebody to watch the mirrors in case something goes wrong. A lot going on in this scene. Setting the chain up. I just bought. Wife and her are talking. Turd's getting ready to check the coolant level on the Ford. Make sure it's not going to overheat or anything. Stay tuned.
You can see it or not, but I'm hooking up the chain in there.
Everyone's getting ready. Everyone's getting in the truck.
I think we're all ready to go now.
The throne sled. All right.
That's better. Trailer slowed me down more than this, up this. Anyway, thanks y'all for watching. Please like and subscribe.
Stay tuned for part 3.